Ill-digested principles are, if anything, worse than ill-digested food. Gandhi, from Mahatma, Volume 4.
Using analogies like that is ancient practice in Hinduism, and Gandhi made good use of it. When he says ill-digested principles, I think I'd like to use the term ideologies, mindless ideas that become absolutized, and the actual point of them, which is to contribute to human benefit, is lost. And the results can be devastating, as we have seen only too often in modern history.